Amazon base has become a production center for the country's